The Death House, established in 1954 under the Eisenhower administration, serves as a federal maximum security prison, medical, psychological, and parapsychological research center.
Agent Novak, meet your fellow graduate, Agent Toria Boone.
Welcome to Death House. Does it live up to what you study?
Ask me again in 12 hours.
Some are dosed with just LSD, while others are subjected to electroshock, sensory deprivation, all to break down the subject's personality.
They've got some surprises waiting for you and your girl here.
Our goal is to eradicate evil.
This is our end game.
Did Sieg ever mention Death House to you? Ever any talk of the five evils?
I know this house is insane. And I know that you have to be careful.
Don't you have something special lined up to kill everybody inside this hellhole?
Tell me you're both armed.
What about the five evils? You know something.
I know everything, Novak.
Red Maid!
We gotta find a way up.
I am immortal.
We need to get out of here.
You have no idea the atrocities you committed.
I will follow you to hell. The way out is not that way. It's down to them. With me.
Shh. We forgot to close the elevator shaft.